Hello friends. In the previous video, we have learned about the angle formed by the hands of the clock along with Golu and Bholu. In this video, we will see some interesting examples related to them. Bholu, look what I have got. Mom has given me this old clock. Let us play a game. We will create different times in this clock and we should tell which angle is formed by the hands of the clock at that time. Oh yes, Golu. The one who gives more correct answers will win. See this, I have made 10 minutes past 12 in this clock. This is less than 90 degrees. This angle is less than 90 degrees. But is this angle less than 45 degrees as well?
Angle 45 degree is half of 90 degrees.
That means approximately this much. But this angle is this much. That means this angle is greater than 45 degrees. Yes, I feel the same, Golu. Now see this. I have made 4 o'clock. This is greater than 90 degrees, but less than 180 degrees. And look, Golu. Between 90 and 180 comes 135 degrees. Hey, this is also less than 135 degrees. Yes, you got it right, Bholu. Now can you tell me at what all times the angles of 90 degrees is formed in the clock?
You can pause the video here if you want and think about it.
In my opinion, right angle is made when it is 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock. But I feel that a right angle is also formed when it is 6:15. Come on, let us ask our uncle.
Golu and Bholu went to their uncle and asked him whose answer is correct. After hearing both, uncle said,
Golu's answer is absolutely correct. Right angles form in the clock only when it's 9 o'clock and 3 o'clock, not at 6:15. Look here, hands of the clock are like this at 6:15. This is not a right angle. But we can consider it almost like right angle.
Oh yes, I haven't thought about it.
Come on children, I will ask you one question now. When it is 12 o'clock, what is the angle formed there?
At 12 o'clock, there is no rotation between the hands. There will be no angle in this case. Because in this angle, there is no rotation. So we can call it as 0 degrees.
Yes, absolutely correct answer, Bholu. When there is no rotation between the sides of an angle, it is called an angle of 0 degrees.
Did you notice how well Golu and Bholu are playing this game? You can also play a game like this with your friends. In this video, we have seen how the angles of 90 and 0 degrees are formed in the clock with the help of some interesting examples. Do you have a clock near you? Can you tell me which all angles are being formed in it? Can you guess how many degrees those angles are of? Then just discuss this with your friends and teacher. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples related to angle formed in the clock. Thank you.